previously on Dying Light.
Who told you that? A little bird?
That's not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials?
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you tried to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
I'm right here! Let's do this! Use your power! Kill!
Lena, it's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Thank you.
Richie Vanderkamp. Obviously, I'm not from this part of town. I'm sure you could tell, right? Don't get me wrong. I'm not making any judgments here. I own a PR firm, so believe me, I don't make those kind of mistakes. Best face forward. That's my company. We were handling all the PR for the Harran games. TV spots, billboards, radio. I'm telling you, we sold this thing big. Solid slots in all the major markets, plus 3-hour blocks on ESPN5. Primo, right? I told the premier, Harran is gonna be on the map now, baby. Well, I guess Harran is on the map, all right. What the hell, man? How am I supposed to fix this? It's a disaster. Come to Zombieland and watch your family get eaten alive? You can't smooth that over. Or maybe you could. Yeah, I think we could pull it off. It would take a big campaign, and I do mean big, but that's what I do. That's why you go with best face forward. I don't belong here.
Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antizin.
Ah!
headquarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
On my way.
Thank you guys for watching Old Man PC Play. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video. And with that, game on.